Hello, my name is Dr. Deb Crislip-Baker. Today's video will discuss what modules are and how they work in Canvas. As the Department Chair for Learning Strategies and a professor for UDUC 1300, I'm very familiar with modules and how important they are. Victoria College's Total Learning Center presents Dr. Deb Explains Modules. A module is a group of assignments and/or activities. In the modules link in Canvas, which is the home page for EDUC 1300, you can see the modules for the course. Each module has a name, which is usually the chapter or the unit or the week. Everything the instructor has available for that week, chapter, or unit can be contained in that module. Modules can be opened or closed by clicking the triangle in front of the module name. Modules are important because this is where you, as the student, can find the materials and resources, such as lecture notes or PowerPoints, that you need to learn the material before you complete your assignments. If you never look in the modules, you may miss important material that may help you prepare for and do your assignments. In our EDUC 1300 course, our modules contain the readings and practice activities that you should complete each week, as well as the assignments that are due that week. Once a week has passed, you can close the module and focus on the next week. Future videos will focus on assignments and the syllabus, so if you aren't currently subscribed to the Total Learning Center's channel, please consider subscribing. And if you're already subscribed, thank you. If you like this video and content, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below about what you like the best.